Kids, please ask for permission to watch this video. This video game is for teens.
Barrier is disabled.
However, hey, I'm back.
The door itself requires a key code.
How do we get it?
A sentry bot has been deployed, which will transfer the key code to the nearest Cybertronium if it is destroyed.
Alright, here we go.
Its location is highlighted on your map.
On my way!
After I do this. It's Tuesday for this week, the time I'm recording this, in May, the second Tuesday I'm pretty sure, and I feel like I'm gonna try playing this every single day of this week, so then I can just upload them one per week. I think that would work perfectly.
Optimus, what exactly is the Proud Star?
Another time, old friend. Now, let us...
How about now? Wow, this is a lot of speeding. Oh, I really hate those. Oh, I took two out at the same time. That's awesome. Get back here. I actually kind of like this personality for Sideswipe. I wouldn't say it's the exact same one from G1. Like, he never had swords. I know that. Now that one's easier than the speed and hit ramps or... Decepticons are defeated. Transformers.
Guys, the tech in the city, it's evolved on a divergent path from our own. It's not.
Don't worry, I already took care of it.
That Megatron doesn't understand it any more than we do. Perhaps we can use that to our advantage.
I forget what I'm supposed to do next. Oh yeah, follow the map. Alright! Would you stop moving? There we go. It's kind of funny how he hit a wall at the exact same time.
Let's go crack some cranial cases.
I actually don't want them to be in the next Transformers movie for the reboot, because it's going to be hard to make them realistic, including how they're going for the G1 aesthetic. But granted, we didn't expect the movie's G1 designs to work in Bumblebee. Distinguished.
So this is the Proud Star. Not so special. Come on.
It's just a box.
Autobots, welcome to the Proud Star. The great ship of Nova Prime.
It can't be! You mean an Autobot ship is responsible for all the destruction in the city?
Yes.
It appears so, Wheeljack. But I doubt it was an Autobot hand that caused the destruction.
Another Cybertronian ship crashed on Earth? What are the odds?
Nova Prime's mission was to preserve our culture. The Colonnade of Cybertron was a covenant between all Cybertronians. The Colonnade is comprised of the essential aspects of our lost Cybertronian heritage, and it was placed inside the Ferrotaxis, the supercomputer that controls the Proud Star. The Ferrotaxis literally carries our culture inside of it.
What an historical find that would be. So much art and beauty and history has been lost. To find it again.
The Ferrotaxis controls both the Plasma Core and the Insecticons. It directs the power and gives the Insecticons their function and purpose.
Okay, so we find the Ferrotaxis and what? Destroy it? It's got so much of our culture in it. We can't do that, can we?
Yes.
No, we can't! We find the Plasma Core and shut it down. Shutting down the power is the most surefire way to stop the cyberforming.
Then we locate the Ferrotaxis and preserve our culture, as Nova Prime intended. But for now, stay focused. There are more floors to this ship. We split up and locate the Plasma Core.
This looks so good. But if it was Bayformers, Ironhide, you would say, like, yeah, let's blow it up.
Oh, no.
What is it, Optimus?
Felt like the Matrix itself just blinked off and then back on. There is a darkness here. Something that has permeated this place. And the Cybertronians who lived here. We will deal with it later if we must.
Wow. Ominous much?
I really want a sequel to this. Because it looks so good. It would actually be nice to find out what happens. Because I won't spoil it for you guys, but there's something interesting that happens in the end. That makes me disappointed that there wasn't a sequel. But the majority of you probably already know it. Just in case if anyone new comes by. Here we go. Soundwave.
Talk, you oversized descendant! Where's Megatron?
You do not need to know.
I'm just beating up Ravage. Oh, laser beak was easy. Or was that buzzsaw? I don't know. Soundwave has two of them. Alright, here we go. Darn you, Soundwave. Okay. Oops. Wait. L1 and... That was way too easy.
Soundwave! I need you here. The others can take care of them.
Understood. Abort mission.
Hey, get back here!
He's like, no.
Megatron has taken control of the ship and the Ferrotaxis that operates it. He now commands the Insecticon.
Maybe if we blow that Ferro... what's it up? It'll stop Megatron.
No. We go to the Plasma Core and disable it. The Ferrotaxis has the sum total of Cybertronian culture recorded within.
If well, another universe possible, of you basically destroyed half of Cybertron. It. So, I know people like forgetting about that Optimus, but he did. They call him Murderous Prime. Okay, I admit, I didn't like Bayform as Optimus a lot, but there's some things, like it's war. Like, I don't have a big problem with the Prime in there. I can see where some people are coming from, but the rest of them. Insecticons. There they are. Wait, why are they all named Kickbacks? Oh, I guess they're great. Are these like clones of the Insecticons? I always wondered that. Did Megatron clone them, or... Or all this time they were part of the ship, and Megatron happily found the last three surviving Insecticons. That always confused me. L1 and now this is what the second Transformers game should have been like. It's like an adventure like this. Pretty cool.
He's gotta figure out how.
That's easy. Bye. Hey, I... Yo. I remember checking the video I just I watched before playing this. I just wanted to watch it just in case. Be prepared for anything. Yeah. Oh man, that was fun. We're not done yet. We still have 3 more bosses to deal with. Oh right, we have this part. Come on.
Blaster turret located on the platform.
I like whoever designed this ship.
Me too. I want to speak to the person that did. That would be me, sir. Where is she? Get it. It's ready for everybody. Wow. This is a lot of insect knives.
Oh my goodness, how many of these guys are there?
Zapping me. Like, stop it. Help. Ah. Ooh. Die. Die, you stupid bugs.
Seems I made it somehow.
Ugh. The cannon. No. Oh, I was off cue.
It appears the plasma energy is increasing the Insecticon strength.
That thing's huge.
And L1. Too easy. Pretty sure another Insecticon is in here. Bombshell. He's next.
Thank you.
buttons. I love the two buttons. I'm going to die. Well, may as well prepare my own funeral. Oh. Here we go, Daniel, this part.
Identify. Cybertronian Sideswipe. Beware the coming tide of chaos. Your very nature will be tested, and an abyss will present itself to you. Face it with courage, and you will live. Face it with anger, and the fates are not so kind.
Have you been talking to my brother? Because you sound just like him.
Oh yeah, Sunstreaker. No, I was so close. At least there's the extra lives. Oops. No, I was so close. Just being so close and then just... Okay, take it all. Get what I get. No. Hey, baby former haters, you and I can agree on one thing, if there are any on my channel. The last night was the worst out of all of them. Of all the Michael Bay movies, that's the worst one. Like, originally I liked it, but watching it, eventually I watched it again, I'm like, no, this is pretty bad. I always like the Transformers movies, even though I will like 1 and 4 a bit more. Oops. No! Come on, that didn't even count. Wait, how am I almost dead again? No!
That was too close.
So each time I fall, I lose health. This makes the Force Unleashed 2 gameplay a bit better. Nah, I'm just kidding, I like this game. Force Unleashed 2 is alright. Not as good as the original. Come on! I should have made that shot. I hate parts in games like these. They are so annoying. Really? At least it's not as bad as the walking on the walls like Jedi Fallen Order. Now those things were really annoying. Oh, come on! Alright, I'm gonna stop talking for a little bit. Focus on the game. No! Stupid pushing one. I'm going to die again. Because of your stupidity. Oh. Nope. Are you kidding me? Oh. Well, I'm trying to figure this out and not die again. I want to talk about YouTube's copyright system. No. I hate this part. This is so annoying. That was a close one. Oh, no! Alright, why does this part of the level exist? No! I really hate this level. Alright, let's think real quick. Alright, let's just wait for that. Uh-oh. No! I am getting annoyed. I'm really, really getting annoyed. I'm going to die again, and then I have to respawn again. I can't, like, the space bridge just appear. Alright.
the unpredictability of plasma energy, there's a chance that if we blow it up, it'll take half of Earth with it.
Define chance.
My figure's unprecise, but at current calculations, roughly 92.787% chance it will detonate.
Okay, don't break the plasma core. Understood. Looks like I get to go through you. Capture that plasma core! Breaking the crystal shielding and ripping it out!
Admittedly, you've gotten further than I expected, Autobot. But no matter. The Insecticons will feast on your electrons!
Is powered down for now. But if we allow Megatron to retrieve the plasma core before we find it, our victory here will not matter. We must move quickly.